Willkommen zurück zu Let's Play Resident Evil 6 hier in Kapitel 4 von Leon zumindest.
Leon, Helena, come in. If Sherry's intel is on the money, Simmons should be just up ahead. Be careful.
Leon, are you really sure you're okay with this?
Our target is Simmons. Always has been.
You don't regret not following her, do you?
We'll have to worry about Ada later. Right now, we need to focus on Simmons.
All right. Let's go get this son of a bitch.
Take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
You can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door? Why don't we just waste him? Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call on the FOS, get you some protection.
Now move! Alert the men outside.
Eine Stunde hat geschlagen.
We can't let him escape.
We won't. We're ending this now. We're coming for you, Simmons.
Time to pay for everything you've done.
You still chase me while that woman is on the loose.
Bruce?
What woman?
That traitor, Ada Wong. Who knows what she's got in store?
Another team was sent after her. You, Simmons? You're all ours.
Are you here to avenge the president? Is that it? You fool. Had he disclosed the truth behind Raccoon City, the U.S. would have lost all its authority, and the global political order would have collapsed.
So to avoid one possible disaster, you create another, no matter how many people die?
He had to be stopped! He was leading my country and this world into complete chaos. Ah! That woman... How dare she do this to me?
Das ist aber schnell eskaliert hier.
Leon, watch out!
Let's get some distance till we have the chance.
Damn you both! I'll kill you with my bare hands!
Ja, dann mach mal.
This way. He's too fast. We need to attack from both sides.
Ach, Leon.
Leon, give me a hand. I think I can get up top. Leon, come on.
Oh.
Leon, hurry!
Leon. Weil ich hab gar keinen Schuss mehr für irgendeine Waffe. Geil. Geiler Scheiß. Ja, ich kann nichts machen. Oh, Leon. Nicht so viel Schuss für die scheiß Klapperschlange, die ich nicht hab. Nicht Leon. Der benutzt sehr gerne. Los, schieß doch! Ja, er schießt wieder Schrot, das ist doch viel besser. Jo. Hallo. Ich muss noch meine Waffe nachladen. Hallo.
Yeah. Echo team to HQ. Come in. We're escorting civilians in Tachi to safety.
Did we finish it?
I don't know. But we did what we could. Let's go.
Hey, you! Stay in the line!
Leon? Also, what the fuck?
There's been no sign of C-virus infection. Why are we evacuating?
Check and see if the BSAA has any units near the oil field.
Das Kapitel. Im nächsten Part wird es dann im letzten Kapitel losgehen von Leon Kennedy. Sagen, wir sehen uns dann und ciao.